Today we did random events seek and find in Math Finder.